What's good, y'all? We back at it another day, another dollar, real life. You know how we roll. We're gonna get into it. Got my Space Jams on today. Yeah. Okay, they just made me 22 bands. We gonna get this on. I guess we gotta go to the hair. What is it? The hair. Oh, I need some gas, man. We gotta go to that. Let me see. I guess we gotta go to the heroin drop off. We going to. Damn, we need some gas, man. In the I-8. We need some gas. What's up, man? How y'all doing today, though? Everything good? Everything Gucci, man. Trying to get it together. Yeah, so we're gonna go down here. We're gonna get some gas first. Hopefully we can make it to the damn gas station. This car driving Miss Daisy. Come on, man. No way.
I'm on
one of these I-8s in real life, for real. Hold on, we gotta see where we're going for. I need a gas station, man. Hold on. We gotta go to the gas station first. I think we can make it.
Nah.
We ain't making it. Hold up. Damn, what's the closest gas station? Right here?
Can we talk about this inside?
Oh, shit. Damn it. Hi, well. Got the driver scraped up. Yeah, so we on our way. We want to get some gas, and we got to go do this drop off. Hopefully everything goes smooth as planned. You know how routine go. I don't know, man. Hopefully I'll be able to afford one of these I-8s one day. Well, at least drive one. That was pretty dope. Man, we're doing 123 on this little road. Oh, good. I'm glad we slowed down. Yeah, police is cool again today. They're not pulling people over, going crazy. Get over to this gas station. It's better safe than sorry. Because we'd have got out there, we'd have been pushing. We'd have been pushing the I-8 down the road. Check this out, though. The inside is dope. Look. Digital dash. Lights. Nice. It's nice up in this joint. You heard? Yeah, it was best we got gas first. We're gonna be breaking down here on the mission or whatever. That wouldn't have been a good look. At all. See how much we can push this joint. Hold up. We're gonna push it though when we get up to go to the spot.
Idiot.
Whatever. I'm off and you want a gallon. That's cheap. I wish the gas was 151 a gallon still. It'd be lit. That'd be all the way lit. Yeah, I'm gonna break out that scratch-off mod too, the Lotto, San Andreas Lotto joint right here. It's pretty dope. I'm gonna do that for y'all, play my numbers, try with some scratch-offs, Powerball, you know. See what's up. All right, so we going right here. We're trying to get up here. We got things to do. We ain't got time to be messing around. It's getting cold outside. I don't know where you guys are, but where I'm at in New York, it's getting cold. And and summer just flew by. I was driving all recklessly. We gotta get up here. Uh-oh. Are we chasing somebody? Not us.
Woo, too close.
That was it right there. I held that joint right there. Oh, whoa. Slow down. See what they talking about. I might pick up and drop it. Where we at? Where the hell? Where they at? Down by the water? What the heck, man? Where these guys at? See, this is stuff I don't like. Y'all behind the building? Oh, yeah, they behind the building. Okay, there's a secret entrance. There's a secret entrance behind the building, I guess. Same right here. Do we got enough money? Oh yeah, we got a couple. We got enough. 750 bands. Alright. Let's do this. We must gonna make dumb money. Oh, they got me on a damn formula. Go to the plane. Man, I hope I got enough gas to get to the plane. What the hell? Why is my car so? My car gonna be left down here? Hold on, what we gotta go? Collect the heroin. Oh, whoa, alright, go back. We move. Alright, which way we gotta go? Oh yeah, we definitely gonna take the 8 up there. We definitely gonna take the I-8 up this. Oh, sliding, hold on. Oh, come here, where you going? There we go. Kill, oh, hell no. Hold on. We gotta kill the goons, bro. Got a vest on. Hold on, bro. We need some real shit. All right, we need the map, yeah. We need this map too, bro. I knew it wasn't gonna be a smooth deal with this shit. I knew it wasn't gonna be a smooth deal. We gotta go kill some fools. It's all good, I'm with it. We gotta do what we gotta do, right? How many of them is it? I can't even see. Crate in the back. Are we coming up on them, man? Should I get off the dirt bike? Should I get off the four-wheel on me? Oh, they coming. It's lit. It's lit. Oh! This bike took me out. Oh, man. Wow. This dude bike took me out, yo. Like, wow. Wow. Yo, that's messed up, yo. Wow. I need my car. Where's my car at, like? We're gonna have to jump, cuz. Wow, they did me dirty, bros. That's crazy. Then they put this other outfit on me. I need to put my other outfit back on. They did me dirty, y'all. How his bike slide under me? I spent $750,000. Oh, that's that car. Dang, I thought he sold that already. He supposed to have sold that. Hold on, man. Before I change my outfit. He supposed to have sold that already. Oh, hold on, man. Yo, Simeon. You said you sold that already. You need to hurry up, man. Well, that mission got ruined. Did me filthy. Hold on, we gotta put my outfit back on. They done put me in my old outfit. Like, I don't remember what I had on. I know I had my Space Jams on, yo. I had my black tee. Black tea with my Space Jams. There they go. I have my hat. I need to save this outfit real quick, though. I need to save this outfit. Got my joint saved now. Yeah, we done messed that mission up, man. Now we need a cab. I don't know where my car is. Why can't I get a taxi? I'm about to call one.
Hey! Hey, can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Appreciate it.
What the fuck, dude? That's messed up, man. We're gonna have to get a cab up here to the garage. I need to see if... We gotta get a cab to the crib, man. The car probably ain't even in there. It probably got my joint in the impound, yo. We're gonna get a ride to the impound. I impounded the IA, yo. I'm sitting out there too long. Dude's body me. Like, where's this cab at, yo? It's taking forever. Why are you over here, though? Like, my man. Sitting over here though, like, bro. I ain't getting no tip.
Where you headed, homie?
Mission Road.
Sure thing, man.
Skip it, man. My car better be in here, yo, because I'm gonna be tight. If it ain't.
This is the spot, right?
Oh. Oh, get off that car, Frank. Come down. My joint better be in here, bro. There it go. I knew they had impounded my joint. I knew they was. They don't play out there in Sandy Shores, yo. My joint, man. Yeah, they disrespectful, yo. I'm taking GA checks. Go Well, that mission ain't go well. It did me dirty out there. I gotta wait for the comeback, man. I gotta make some bread, get my bread up, man. Get back with him, man. We're gonna go over here to the spot as usual. See what he do, man. I'm off, man. Catch y'all next time. We're gonna redo that mission. We're gonna be well prepared next time, though. We're gonna go over here to the spot real quick, make sure my guys is good, man. And try to make some more money to redo that, man. I took all my money. That was $750,000. Down the tubes. Now we gotta make up for it. So we're gonna go do this, man. Why is my joint lagging out? Go do this. And try to build our bread back up. And we're gonna come back, man. You know, I like to have my grip ready just in case something funny going on this spot. We got the full coupe check. 40 on that. Make sure everything good. Try to get this bread back so we can go ahead and do that again, man. Them fools wasn't playing out there. I knew something was gonna go wrong, though. You got 10 minutes. What's good, bro? I needed that 22, man. We just took a loss, bro. So, I'm gonna need you to work hard, a little harder, you heard? So, do I got something to put together? Nah. I don't even got nothing to put together, bro. Yeah, man. So, that'll do it for this episode, man. I'll catch y'all next time. We're gonna try that mission again. Cause they definitely took me all the way out. I'm gonna try that. I'm gonna try it again next time, man. Right here. Another day in Los Santos. Alright, like, share, subscribe, man. Holla at y'all later. Peace.